Dynamic face recognition. Pensees world-level face recognition can work under unconstrained conditions for CCTV cameras or door access control devices with different skin colors, even with mask. The technology has won top position in 2019 ICCV Face Recognition Challenge and has been widely used in various products and applications worldwide. Smoking detection. It can detect anyone who is smoking, as long as the camera has a full view. It is developed based on AI technology to learn from smoking training data and can be tuned for the actual environment. Gender recognition. It is robust to CCTV camera angle and can differentiate between males and females even with mask or without full face exposed to camera. It can be used in various applications, like monitoring a male entering female toilet. Once it happens, the system will send an alert to the security guard. Human attributes. It can describe a person with 70 attributes and can be used for people searching in a database with witnesses' descriptions as example. Age and gender detection. Besides gender detection, our age detection can tell how old a person is based on age estimation technology. People counting. It has multiple purposes and can count people in a predefined region or count how many people come in, out, or pass through a certain area. It can work under dynamic conditions, even for far distances. Illegal gathering or crowd detection. The technology will send an alert once it detects formation of a crowd or when the number of people gathering in a certain region reaches the predefined limit. Loitering detection. The system will send an alert once it detects someone loitering in certain region for a period of time, which can be preset and can be customized for different use cases, such as for single or multiple persons, or for identifying the same person moving in and out from the region with the help of other technologies. Fighting detection. This system was developed using the latest AI and deep learning technology and has been deployed in several applications via commercial projects to help customers solve manpower crunching issue of physical patrolling. Fall detection. The technology can detect a falling person to trigger alerts immediately for rescue, regardless whether it is due to health issues like heart attack or fainting. The system will then send an alert for action to be taken. It can be applied in different use cases under various conditions like camera angles or lightings. Climbing detection. The technology can detect a person climbing a wall or fence. The system will then send an alert for action to be taken. It can be customized and applied in different use cases. Intruder alert. The system can send alerts once it detects someone entering a sensitive area during a certain duration, which can be preset and adjusted at any time by the customer. Our technology can tell whether the intruder is human or not. Unattended bag or object detection. The technology will send an alert once it detects someone leaving bags or objects unattended for some time in a certain region. It can be customized for various use cases and can also be used for detection of missing bags or other objects. The owner of the bag or object can be tagged and remembered if this function is needed for some applications. Illegal parking detection and license plate recognition. With CCTV camera, our technology can monitor if there are cars parked at restricted regions for a certain time. If detected, the system will trigger an alert, and the car will be recorded with license plate number if recognizable, or with car attributes like color, type, and model for evidence. Mixed usage of several video analytics. A person appearing to different cameras can be re-identified with person features, even if his face is not shown to the camera or even clothes are changed. At the same time, the system will record down the person's attributes for person searching from database. When the person leaves his bag somewhere, the technology can detect the unattended bag and trigger an alert, helping to find the bag owner using all the technologies mentioned. At any point in time, the system can locate the walking path of a person of interest in the preloaded map to understand the full picture and activities of the person when his path crossed those camera views.